Guanajuato viene del dialecto de los purépechas, porque en esta región habitaron los purépechas. Entonces los cerros tienen forma de rana. Si tú vas a Valenciana y miras hacia acá, vas a ver los cerros que tienen forma de rana, las montañas. Entonces por eso los purépechas le pusieron Guanajuato, lugar de montañas y ranas.
Today I'm outside La Casa de Dante, and I'm going to head up to the Bufa. It's a historical location in town with a beautiful view.
The Bufa hillside, located in Guanajuato, is a traditional place to visit and get to know the city from a bird's eye view.
Don't be a fool like me. Be sure to wear good shoes on your way to La Bufa.
Its beautiful rock faces can be seen from every side of the city. Adrenaline junkies practice extreme sports on these hills at certain times of the year. Traditionally, on July 31st, the residents of Guanajuato partake in a pilgrimage to San Ignacio Caves and the Bufa. The pilgrimages begin with the eve of July 31st. During these celebrations, the people spend the night visiting various caves along the hillside. They say that the picturesque and beautiful hillside of La Bufa lays home to an enchanted princess of rare beauty, who on each Thursday morning of the year's celebrations leaves to find a man in his pilgrimage, luring him in her strong arms to the high altar. Upon arrival to the high altar, the enchanted city is rebirthed with all the silver from the past, and the princess returns to her youthful human form.
Take great precaution walking up some of the dangerous pathways to La Bufa.
La Bufa is a short walk from the hostel. You simply walk up the street and turn left at the road, walking 10 minutes until you've reached a hospital. Then you turn off at the hospital and enjoy the walk up to La Bufa.
Well, I made it. What an incredible view.